Hi, this is Roger Newcomb on the red carpet of the 37th Annual Daytime Emmy Awards for We Love Soaps TV.
And I'm Damon L. Jacobs. Stay tuned because we're going to bring you all the interviews, chats, and more.
Right. Stay tuned.
You got a good handshake.
Well, thank you, darling. How are you?
Great,
you look so gorgeous. Who are you wearing tonight?
I'm wearing a custom dress tonight, actually.
Yeah? Did you design it?
I did not design
it,
no.
Do you like to design dresses?
I am a very creative soul, but I'm not good at clothing design. Yes.
So your role in Bold and the Beautiful, how is this going for you?
I play Hope Logan, such a sweet girl, which I think is great. You've got so many outlets to go from there. I love it. I absolutely love it.
And as usual on soaps, the nice girl sometimes gets the short end of the stick.
Sometimes that happens.
Are you enjoying the role? What are some of the biggest challenges you've faced so far?
You know what? Lately I've had to do some emotional scenes, and I'm learning so much from Catherine Kelly Lang. She is an amazing actress, amazing human being.
She sure is. What have you learned from her?
You know, it's just by watching her. I've learned, it's hard to say, but just observing her, you really pick up on things, and she's great.
Awesome. Well, we look forward. We know you're going to have a long history on the show, and we look forward to seeing you even more and talking with you more.
Thank you so much.
You look so gorgeous. Thank you. So I am here with Zach, Emmy-nominated actor this year for Guiding Light. First of all, by the way, I'm loving your work on Bold and the Beautiful, and I want to talk to you about that. But I want to also honor your nominees tonight because it's such a bittersweet. You came in, you made such an indelible impression in such a short period of time. How is it for you tonight being here?
It's surreal. Last year I did this, I felt so uncomfortable. I literally walked past all of the video people to, like, I think I got like one interview. I don't even know. It was probably with you. And this year, I know all the actors and actresses, and people know who I am. It's just really cool. It justifies everything. It's very cool for me.
How did you decide to submit the clip you did?
Honestly, I didn't have a lot of material, so I just tried to find the episode that I had the most stuff. Because I had like one good scene and something later on with when Philip died, and it just wasn't enough. I didn't think I could get nominated.
Yeah.
So I'm just glad, happy I got nominated, and maybe next year. Or
maybe next year.
Because
on Bold and the Beautiful, you've been finding a lot of trouble.
A lot of trouble.
What's that been like?
I don't write this stuff, so I just go with it.
But you play it beautifully.
Thank you.
Well, we wish you the very best of luck tonight in your career. We look forward to seeing you here again next year.
Absolutely.
All right, Zach. Thank you so much.